G'day guys, Tony here from McGrath Ballarat, bringing you the weekly market wrap. And today I'm joined by two of our superstars that you don't generally see that do all our hard work behind the scenes. And one being Kari on my right hand side, who does all of our sales admin, and Mia, who is our receptionist, who certainly keeps busy on the phones. I just thought it would be good to introduce a couple of our faces who we really, you know, without them we'd be pretty lost. And obviously, look, the week that we had, I mean, we put up 17 listings this week and certainly put the girls under the pump, but certainly they didn't disappoint, and certainly it was a smooth show that they did roll out. Very busy inquiry wise, guys, on all those listings. Just talking to the sales team, it is still good to see that the inquiries are trickling in. It is good to know that the market continues to perform, and certainly talking to the rental girls just before we come on, it certainly has still translated back into their department as well, being a stock problem. I mean, they're leasing them left, right and centre, and they're always saying that we've got so many good applications, we're just lacking enough stock at the moment, which is probably a good problem to have, and certainly good as a landlord, knowing that if you are or an investor looking to invest in Ballarat, we've got some really good applications ready to go. Mia, out of the 17 properties that we did put up this week, which one was your favourite?
My favourite would have to be One Vantage Court in Cardigan. It's the perfect entertainer's family home with the tennis court and pool and outdoor decking area. It's just perfect for having friends over or anything. So contact Kate or Dan today to inspect that property.
It is a lovely home out at Cardigan there, and I think they'll be very busy on the weekend. And Kari, to finish up, have we got any news around McGrath Ballarat or anything that you want to share?
Yeah, so make sure to keep an eye on our social media pages, because we have a very exciting Easter competition coming up. So as a guess, how many Easter eggs are in the big jar, which is in our reception area, if you're in the area and want to walk past and see it. Yeah, make sure to keep an eye on that one.
Fantastic. All right, guys, have a great and safe weekend. You'll hear from us early next week with some more exciting news. And yeah, stay safe. Cheers, guys.